To my esteemed colleague, Senator Hayden, first, I am taken aback by your statement of saying that this is a mockery. I don't believe that's in order. Senator Hayden, many people on the House floor said they would not vote for the stadium if it does not come back out of conference committee without a fireworks bill attached that they tried to attach. And Madam President, I will try to address you for the rest of this because I'm a little bit angry. However, as well, being here 10 years, I would not bring something up if we're not for encouragement from folks from both sides of the aisle. Both sides of the aisle that encouraged me to find a way to utilize this as a funding mechanism. Not one of my own ideas, but members from the House and members from both sides, very bipartisan support on this amendment from the Senate. And I hope people have the courage to reflect that, what they've told me on the side in voting for this, so that Senator Hayden can clearly see that I didn't do this on my own to make a mockery of the system.
And the Secretary will take the roll on the A226 amendment. All those senators having voted who desire to vote, the Secretary will close the roll. There being 32 ayes and 34 nays, the amendment is not adopted.